For the young kids and those kids that are in high school, what words of encouragement can you give to those that want to play varsity sports?
The kids that want to play varsity, you just got to work hard. Not everybody can make it. And the difference that separates them from the people that don't is the how hard they work for it, how focused they are, and how much you want to really practice your craft. If you don't like the game, you shouldn't play it. So basically, it takes a lot of work, a lot of hard work and dedication. For all the kids that want to be there, I suggest practicing every day, get on your grind, work on everything. Work on everything you can.
Well, with Seyon, who plays for the York varsity volleyball team, how's that experience going?
It's really competitive. I think it's really fun. So far, I've learned a lot from it, and I feel like I can continue to learn from it.
So you're in your first year of university. How are you able to manage schoolwork and playing a varsity team? I know they can both be demanding.
Initially, it's really hard to figure out time to study as well as practice, but veterans on the team actually help you out with that, so eventually you start to get the hang of it.
For those young kids that are aspiring to play varsity sports, what words of encouragement can you give for them?
I'd say to keep training and make sure you don't lose focus.
I'm with Seijan, who plays on the men's varsity basketball team for Ryerson, and Seyon, who plays on the men's York University team for volleyball. Thanks to both of you guys. Good luck the rest of the week.